So today we have to start from the topic types of malware. So what are the common threats that are available? The first one is the computer virus. So what do you mean by that? Anyone? Yes, a program that can infect the system. So what will happen if the virus will enter? What will happen if the virus will enter in your system? Okay, new icons appear. Yes, system becomes slow means overall performance of the system will be affected. Okay, so the viruses refers to the programs, kyunki ye hote kya, these are set of the programs only which are written by some coders. Coders means developers jo programming karte hain, unhone ye codings kuch banayi hoti hain in order to attack the personals and so that they can have the access of the information or to gain the access to the system. Okay, so they may or may not self replicate themselves. Now depending upon the type of the virus, some of the viruses may replicate and the other may not be replicate. Their procedure is something different to spread, so that depends upon the variation of the virus. So that will damage the data and the executable files on the system. So it will damages the parts of the operating system, also means overall the computer system, and the performance of the system will be degraded. Okay, now the next are the worms. So worms are the malicious programs again, or you can say the malicious softwares which will copy themselves. So the first criteria for the worms will be jitne bhi worms hain that will always work on the computer network. अगर यहाँ पे कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क नहीं होगा, वॉर्म विल नॉट स्प्रेड. वॉर्म विल स्प्रेड ओनली इन केस इफ देयर इज सम कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क. नाउ व्हाट इज कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क? कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क इज फॉर्म्ड व्हेन नंबर ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स आर कनेक्टेड टुगेदर फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ शेयरिंग द फाइल्स, सो दैट द फाइल शेयरिंग विल बी इजी एंड वी कैन एस्टेब्लिश द नेटवर्क बिटवीन द कंप्यूटर्स. सो दैट कैन बी एनी नेटवर्क. So the worms are the programs which will replicate itself, apni hi copies khud generate karte jayega until and unless all the disk space and the memory capacity of the computer is not eaten up. Puri ki puri memory jab tak aapki khatam nahi ho jati hai tab tak usne apne aap ko replace karte jana hai. It does not need any source to copy or source to spread, kyunki wo apni khud ki hi copy create kar raha hai, to usko koi bhi particular source nahi chahiye aage spread hone ke liye. It can generate the copies of itself. Okay, so it can consume the entire disk space or the memory of the computer through self replication because it will replace itself. Now next are the Trojan horses. Any idea regarding them? Yes, this is a permanent malicious software which is very harmful, but it is appearing as a harmless. आपने maybe movie देखी होगी, Troy movie. Have you watched that? Troy, TROY. So that is based on the Trojan horse. ठीक है, इसको देखना मूवी को, यू कैन इजिली फाइंड आउट, गूगल पे सर्च कर लेना. सो द मूवी नेम इज ट्रॉय विच इज बेस्ड ऑन द ट्रोजन हॉर्सेस. उसमें क्या बताया हुआ है, जो एक फाइटिंग का मतलब एक वॉर का सीन बताया हुआ है, उसमें एक्चुअल में हुआ क्या था, एक हॉर्स, हॉर्स के अंदर जब सोल्जर्स आपके हाइड होके आए थे टू विन द विक्ट्री ओवर अ पर्टिकुलर स्टेट, सेम वे ट्रोजन मीन्स it will appear but it will intact in the form of hidden okay aapke system ke andar enter karta hai aur pata bhi nahi chalta hai, right? So it will appears to be useful but it is actually causing damage to the system. So it is a program that appears or pretends to be the genuine application but actually cause damage to the executable files by deleting them on the computer. So that is basically a horse, ek wooden horse tha, uske andar wo hide hoke aaye the. The same way the working of Trojan is there, wo kisi bhi file ke andar saath attached hoke, it will come in the hidden form, aur user ko pata hi nahi hota. Okay. Next are the spywares. Spyware means spy karna kisi ko, hai na? Hum kisi ko follow kar rahe hain, kisi ke upar nazar rakh rahe hain. Spy means nazar rakhna. So spyware means the programs or the malicious softwares which will look after the activities of a particular computer, a particular user, उस कंप्यूटर के ऊपर स्पाई करेगा एंड इन ऑर्डर टू ऑब्जर्व द पैटर्न द वर्किंग पैटर्न ऑफ दैट सिस्टम एंड इन ऑर्डर टू स्टील और असेस द डेटा इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम दैट सिस्टम. So it refers to the program which is installed on the user's computer in order to monitor and gather information about your activities and report this data to the people who are willing to pay for it. Now why they are spying on your system or why they are looking after the activities of your computer, that what activities you are performing online, hai na? So the main reason is some of the parties or some of the you can say the persons who are interested in having your information, in stealing the information of a particular person, so they will employ some kind of spywares which will look after the pattern and they will observe how they are working so that they can take the assess of that data, pura ka pura uska assess le liya, and after that when the particular user will not able to work or some of the things will happen maliciously, so they may be asked to pay for it in order to release their system or in order to gain back access. So they have to pay a certain amount. So they are basically doing for the sake of money. They are charging it for releasing. Clear hai meaning spyware ka? Now next is ransomware. Ransomware mein bhi bachche hame ransom dena padta. Ransom means money deni padti hai in order to make our data releasable. बट स्पाईवेयर में सिर्फ क्या होता है कि आपकी एक्टिविटीज के ऊपर स्पाई करके और आपके डेटा को असेस किया जाता है, आपके डेटा को कॉन्फिडेंशियल डिटेल्स को स्टील किया जाता है. बट रैनसमवेयर इज मोर डिस्ट्रक्टिव देन द स्पाईवेयर बिकॉज इन रैनसमवेयर आपका डेटा नो डाउट इनक्रिप्शन मेथड्स से अगर सिक्योर मेथड्स इट्स बीइंग ट्रांसमिटेड बिटवीन द सिस्टम्स बिटवीन द क्लाइंट एंड द सर्वर, बट ड्यूरिंग इनक्रिप्शन प्रोसेस द हैकर्स बाय यूजिंग अ वेरी स्ट्रांग टेक्निक दे विल take that encrypted data also in between. Okay, and the encrypted data, you people know that only the secure data is encrypted, like your credential details of credit card details, your login or password details, the information that is insensitive in nature. Jo sensitive nature ki information hai wo hamari generally encrypted form mein jati hai, otherwise the normal information is directly processed by the servers. So during the encryption process, that information is taken on the root, right, in between, and then the particular vendor or the particular person is asking for the ransomware. They need to ask, and they need to, the particular person jiska bhi wo data ja raha hai, the client has to pay a huge amount of money. Otherwise wo usko koi bhi threat de sakta hai, that I will defame you, that I will post your information publicly, I will delete all the data, कोई किसी कंपनी का ऑर्गेनाइजेशन का कॉन्फिडेंशियल डेटा, फॉर एग्जाम्पल एनी बैंकिंग. नाउ बैंकिंग मीन्स सच अ लार्ज सेक्टर, कितने सारे पीपल उसमें इन्वॉल्व है, कितने लोगों का वहां पे पैसा लगा हुआ है. अगर वहीं पे ट्रांजेक्शन के टाइम पे इनक्रिप्टेड टाइम के ऊपर आपका डेटा पूरा हैक हो जाता है. बैंक्स में स्कैम्स होते हैं, आप लोगों ने न्यूज सुनी होंगी, है ना, स्कैम मूवी भी है अभी हमारे पास, सो यू कैन सी दैट ऑल्सो. तो उसमें भी यही था कि वो स्कैम क्या था एक्चुअल में, जो आपकी क्रेडेंशियल है पूरा का पूरा बैंकिंग डेटा ही उन्होंने आपका ले लिया था, पर्सन का जितना भी उसमें अमाउंट है, सो दे विल नॉट रिफंड इट बैक. वो तभी छोड़ेंगे अगर आप उनको एक अच्छा अमाउंट पे करोगे. इन इफ यू वॉन्ट एट द डिक्रिप्शन फेज योर डेटा शुड बी रिलीज्ड द वे इट इज इट वॉज बींग ट्रांसमिटेड, यू हैव टू पे द रैनसम फॉर दैट. ओके, It will just spy, क्योंकि उसमें आपका encrypted data नहीं जा रहा, it will just spy the general activities of your system and whatever the data is inside the system that is being tracked. Ransomware जो organizations में आपका इतना इतना data पड़ा है, encrypted data पे कोई बड़ी चीज में जब वो हाथ लगाते हैं, that is the case of ransomware. Okay, if the victim refuses to pay the amount, then his or her data may get deleted. Next is the adware. On the first day I told you about this, adware is related to the advertisements. Whatever the advertisements in the form of pop-up you are getting on your system, bar bar aapko wo pop-up karti hai screen ke upar. So that is the adware, means that will post unwanted advertisements on the computer as the pop-up. So that you can click on that and it will take to your particular page. And for the websites, it will be easy for you to track. So basically, they are trying to track you. with the help of the adwares. Now, what are the damages caused by the malware? So it will destroy the computer file allocation table, that is FAT. File allocation table is the full form, FAT, that is the abbreviation is FAT. So as a result, you may have to reinstall all the system files. So viruses enter होने में क्या हो सकता है? One of the cause जो आपका damage है, that will be that entire your system will be shut down. आपका पूरा का पूरा system ही down आ जाता है. So it will reduce the hard disk space by creating the duplicate copies. Now in the worms we studied that it will self-replicate itself. अपनी ही copies खुद की create करे. So what it is doing? It is just taking the memory space of your system. आपकी जितनी memory space खत्म होती जाएगी उतना आपका system slow work करना start हो जाएगा. System की performance effect होनी start हो जाएगी. Destroying the executable files. So all the files will get will be deleted. Deleting or removing the files and programs from the hard disk. So it will delete. अगर आपका कोई भी important file है, it can be corrupted. कई बार file हमारी open नहीं होती है, corrupt हो जाती है ना. So that can be the one of the reason. It will cause your computer to hang and stop working. बहुत बार हमें ये problem आती है, हमारा computer hang होना start हो जाता है और उसकी performance और working इतनी slow हो जाती है. Speed is generally slow. Invade your email program. Invade means enter. Enter your email program. आपके email program के अंदर enter हो जाता है तो means आपकी email की जितनी भी details हैं, it will be started passing on to the another person. Leaking, you can say, okay. So that is, हाँ, spam, spamming, right? So there occurs then the next step of phishing involved. फिर आपको अगर आपकी information जा रही है, you are getting the in return. Malicious emails and fake emails are started coming onto your email addresses back. Spywares can alter the PC settings. If they are observing your pattern, they are spying on the activities of your system. They are having a access of your system, so they can change any of the settings inside your system. Firewall लगे तो वो remove कर सकते हैं. कोई भी sites को वो public कर सकते हैं, है ना? So it can alter, it can modify the PC settings like web browser, home page settings. तो क्या सेटिंग्स होंगी वेब पेज ब्राउजर की? कुकीज इनेबल्ड हो जाएंगी, सर्च हिस्ट्री में से आपके सारे सोर्सेज पिक हो जाएंगे. एडवेयर ट्रैक इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द डेटा एंड द कंप्यूटिंग हैबिट. सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ द एडवेयर व्हाट द पीपल वांट टू नो जनरली योर बिहेवियर, वट एवर यू आर सर्चिंग ऑन द वेब, योर सर्च हिस्ट्री, योर ब्राउजर हिस्ट्री, सो दैट दे कैन हैव द इंफॉर्मेशन दैट इन विच प्रोडक्ट और विच टाइप ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन, सो दैट फर्दर ऑन दे कैन एबल टू advertise the products. So damages are clear. Next are the safety measures or how we can prevent the virus attack. How we can prevent the virus from entering into our system. So for that, firstly, you must keep your system up to date. Any updates are there, you must install that. अभी तो हमने जितने भी new systems आ रहे हैं, हम new automatic updates पे लगाते हैं. तो ऑटोमेटिकली जब भी कोई न्यू अपडेट रिलीज हुई है, इट विल बी ऑटोमेटिकली अपडेटेड. रन फ्रीक्वेंट फुल सिस्टम स्कैन्स, जनरली विद इन अ मंथ, वन मंथ में एक बार ही फुल सिस्टम स्कैन लगा दिया करो, सो दैट कोई भी अगर उसमें आपका वायरस एंटर हुआ, सो इट कैन बी अमिटेड. नाउ इट इज ऑल्सो हैपेंड दैट एवरी डे विद इन एवरी आवर यू कैन से अ न्यू वायरस इज बींग रिलीज्ड. और जब तक आप अपना सिस्टम अपडेट नहीं करोगे ना, फिर वो न्यू वायरस को कैच भी नहीं कर सकता. बिकॉज व्हेन यू हैव ओन द सिस्टम, व्हेन यू हैव परचेज, उसके उस टाइम पे जितना भी वो लेटेस्ट था, दैट हैज बीन अपडेटेड. नाउ लेटर ऑन द न्यू वायरसेस आर बीइंग मेड, न्यू वायरसेस आपके बने हैं, तो उसमें क्या होगा आपका, लेकिन जो अपडेशन है वो तो पुराना चल रहा है ना, सो यू नीड टू अपडेट सो दैट दे कैन एबल टू कैच द न्यू वायरसेस दैट आर बीइंग फॉर्मड इन द कमिंग डेज और दैट आर जो भी प्रेजेंट डेज में आपके फॉर्म हो रहे हैं. So that can only be cached if the system will be updated regularly. Okay. So download the updates regularly. So that's why we are saying we have to download regularly so that they can able to catch all the phishing techniques and all the viruses that are being made presently. Disable all the cookies so that no data and no tracking can be possible. Installed only licensed software. Do not run after the pirated softwares. Generally हम pirated softwares को download कर लेते हैं, copy lefted softwares को कर लेते हैं, तो उससे होता क्या है, है ना? So it can be attached, उसके साथ कोई code snip आपका attach हो सकता है, हमें नहीं पता हम किस साइट से डाउनलोड कर रहे हैं, हम साइट्स को वेरीफाई तो नहीं करते हैं बिफोर डाउनलोडिंग, हमें दिखते हैं अच्छा वी आर गेटिंग द फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट और वी आर गेटिंग सम ट्रायल पीरियड, जस्ट टेक इट एंड यूज इट. वी नेवर नो वट इज बींग अटैच टू इट और वट हार्म कैन बी देयर इन फ्यूचर टू अवर सिस्टम. सो दैट कैन बी ओनली अवॉइडेबल इफ यू विल प्रेफरेबली यूजिंग लाइसेंस्ड बेस्ड सॉफ्टवेयर, जिनके साथ लाइसेंस की आती है हमारी. अवॉइड ओपनिंग ईमेल अटैचमेंट्स एंड डाउनलोड फ्रॉम द अनरिलायबल सोर्सेस. सो ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस दिस थिंग. Whenever you are trying to download something, you are using the information, always firstly make sure that you are using the HTTPS. The secure connection should be there. And make sure the data that you are using that is working or it is being attached with the SSL, that is secure socket layer. Okay? Secure socket layer means the encrypted data. Whatever the information you are processing, that should be on the encrypted data. The data is being communicated between this client and the server on the SSL layer. Okay, so do not secure socket layer, SSL. SFTP, secure file transfer protocol. So these are the secure techniques with the help of which we can encrypt our data and we can put some kind of securities while transmitting the files between the client and the server. Avoid opening email attachments. So the person you are not in contact with, आपको नहीं पता वो person कौन है, आपकी contact list में भी वो person add नहीं है. So until and unless you are not very much sure that from where the mail has been received, don't open that, because some of the mails are junk mails and spam mails that are flooded with the wrong messages. Any fraudulent process can be there, and the phishing techniques already we are aware that they are sending us the spam emails. So do not open such kind of emails because they are generally having the links which ask you to click on that particular link and it will take to some another website which will obviously tracking your cooking behavior. Use antivirus and anti-spyware softwares. So antivirus softwares for removing or detecting the viruses from the system. So it will help you to remove and detect the viruses from the system. For example, so yes, so you have to learn the names of the antivirus softwares, 5 to 6, AVG, K7, Avast, Avira. Okay, and yes, so any antivirus, anti-spyware softwares which will take a hold on the spyware activities if some spyware activities being conducted on your system. So in order to reverse that action, we should have such kind of softwares. Scanning the files downloaded from the internet or external sources. So whenever you have downloaded any information or any file from the system, just do not directly double click on it and try to open it. Firstly, scan it before being installed. आपने डाउनलोड कर लिया, हम क्या करते हैं, डाउनलोड किया, डबल क्लिक करके सीधा इंस्टॉल करने की कोशिश करते हैं. एग्जीक्यूटेबल फाइल्स वी यूज टू गेट, बट डू नॉट डू सच एक्शंस. फर्स्टली स्कैन दैट फाइल. After scanning, once it is properly cleaned, it is properly clear, then later on you can install it. Simply when you have installed the file, just right click on it and scan option will be there. Similarly, when the external resources means you are attaching the pen drives, you are using the DVDs, है ना, तो आप मेमरी स्टिक्स लगा रहे हो, तो ये नहीं आपने मेमरी स्टिक लगाई है, डायरेक्टली आप डेटा स्टार्ट करना शुरू हो गए अपना यूज करना. ट्रांसमिटिंग आप उधर से कॉपी फाइल करो, जब अपनी पेन ड्राइव से सिस्टम के ऊपर कॉपी करो, सो बोथ वे. सो फर्स्टली व्हाटएवर द फाइल यू आर यूजिंग एंड व्हेन एस्पेशली यू आर यूजिंग इट फ्रॉम द पेन ड्राइव्स, फ्रॉम द एक्सटर्नल डिवाइसेस, एक्सटर्नल हार्ड डिस्क, सो फर्स्टली यू हैव टू स्कैन देम. आपने कई बार देखा भी होगा जब आप लगाते हो अपनी, इंजेक्ट करते हो पेन ड्राइव, तो वन डायलॉग बॉक्स अपीयर्स, कंटिन्यू विदाउट स्कैनिंग, और एक नीचे ऑप्शन होती है स्कैन द फाइल्स. तो हम जनरली फटाफट क्या करते हैं, continue without scanning. So that is wrong. Okay, so firstly we should scan that and then later on work on your files. So safety measures are clear, or you can say preventive measures, right? Okay, now the next topic is bache cyber crimes. So humne thoda sa start kiya tha. So crimes that are related to the activities which are performed online with the help of some digital tools, with the help of some electronic apps. So any criminal offense that is facilitated by or involves the use of the electronic communication, internet, any information system, that is referred to as the cyber crime. It covers the term like phishing, credit card frauds, illegal downloading, child pornography, cyber bullying, cyber stalking, cyber terrorism, and creation and spreading of viruses and bots. Right? Any doubt till now to anyone? Yes, bachcha, those who are attending classes from home. Any doubt in any of the term? Cyber? Cyber terrorism means you are basically getting the threats from the other country. Okay? Well, that will be related to the terrorism activities. Yes, bachcha? Okay. So cyber crime, the first crime, that is the cyber bullying. What do you understand by the term bullying? Kisi ko tang karna, kisi ko embarrass karna kisi cheez pe leke. Theek hai? So cyber bullying occurs when someone uses the internet. Now we are using the term cyber bullying, means kisi ko tang karna but on the internet, right? So it occurs when someone uses the internet, cell phones, email messages, chat rooms, social networks, any social networking sites, in order to harass someone, to embarrass or to degrade someone, or you can say defame someone, right? So aap kisi ko pareshan kar rahe ho online, that is a cyber bullying. It is a crime that can be held responsible for the damage they do in the civil lawsuit, where they may be ordered to pay for it. So you may be some of you like they are bullying someone on the internet and they are asking ki main aapki personal information steal kar chuka hu, I will make the fake ID or I will put some wrong kind of pictures on the particular website. So if you want, it should not happen, you should pay for it. So such kind of activities that occur on the internet, that is the cyber bullying, right? The meaning is clear. Why it happens, the basic purpose is you are asking for a money. Cyber stalking. Stalking means to follow someone, kisi ka peechha karna, not physically but on the cybers, on the internet, by doing the online. So this is a kind of crime in which attacker stalks or harasses a user by using the electronic means of communication such as email, online chatting. Aap kisi ko jaise online chatting mein kisi ko koi dhamki de rahe, right? Any kind of things can be there for harassing. So in this, basically a single user is being targeted for the harassment. Ab cyber bullying mein there can be number of, ki aapne number of sites ko you have referred na, but cyber stalking means ki aap ek hi person ke piche, ek hi person ki website, uski profile ke piche badh gaye ho, and you just defaming or degrading him or her. So when the cyber stalker stalks a particular person, so what will happen, what kind of threats or what kind of things can be possible there? They will collect all the personal information about the victim. Jitni bhi personal information hogi victim ki, such as its personal details like name, family background, any telephone number. Tabhi hum bolte hain do not post any personal information over these social media accounts. In case something like this happen, to automatically they will first attack the इन्फॉर्मेशन. तो वो आपकी घर की इन्फॉर्मेशन फिर कुछ भी स्प्रेड कर सकते हैं फेकली. सो टेलीफोन नंबर्स ऑफ द रेजिडेंस, वर्क प्लेस वेयर दे आर वर्किंग, देयर डेली रूटीन ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर पर्सन, डेट ऑफ बर्थ, एनी पर्सनल इन्फॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू अ पर्सन. द स्टॉकर मे पोस्ट दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन नाउ ऑन एनी इलीगल वेबसाइट इफ द विक्टिम इज पोस्टिंग दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन. सो ऑटोमेटिकली हिज ऑर हर लाइफ विल बी डिस्टर्ब. हमने कितनी न्यूज सुनी है ऐसी, है ना? सो पीपल ऑफ ऑल काइंड फ्रॉम ऑल द कॉर्नर्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड हु कम अक्रॉस दिस इंफॉर्मेशन स्टार्ट कॉलिंग द विक्टिम और मे बी एट देयर वर्क प्लेसेस. द फोन नंबर इज लीक, वो पर्सन की आइडेंटिटी लूज हो गई है, उसको घर पे, उसके काम पे, जहां पे भी वो प्रोफेशनली काम करता है, तो एवरीथिंग विल बी डिस्टर्ब, हिज पर्सनल लाइफ एज वेल एज द प्रोफेशनल लाइफ. सो सम स्टॉकर्स सब्सक्राइब द ईमेल अकाउंट्स ऑफ द विक्टिम्स to illegal the sites because of which victim starts receiving such kind of unsolicited email. Threat emails aane start ho jati hai. Yahan pe aake milo, itne paise abhi transfer karo, otherwise main aapki abhi ye wali information dal dunga, main bhi aapki ye wali picture dal dunga. And you easily know that ki pictures can be edited. It can be edited. Okay, so such kind of threats due to this. Some stalkers keep on sending the repeated emails asking for various kind of favors, any kind of favor they can ask, like money or any other favor. So it will threaten the victim. Stalkers will always make contact with their victims through email having friendly or threatening content. Ek different tone mein you can say, na? So the stalkers many times use multiple names when contacting the victim. Ab ye to nahi hai ki ek bar usne aapse paise le liye to uske paas data to aapka chala hi gaya na. Next time again it will ask for some another favor by changing the name. So this way agar aapki ek bar information chale gaya, so that is at the high risk. So what you can do in case agar aap koi bhi cyber crime mein you are facing such kind of crime, so what you can do, how you can report it or how you can bring in the notice of your parents or in the police station. So there are different ways. If any cyber crime happens, so one must report it firstly to the parents or to the school authorities, and if the problem is very high, at high risk, then you can report it even to the police. So nowadays even EFIRs are possible in the case of cyber crime. Cyber laws ban chuke hue hain. Cyber cells are there even in the schools. Some of the schools are having the cyber cells. So electronic FIR, you need not to go physically to the police station and have a FIR. Ghar baithe you can easily do the electronic FIR. So provisions have been made for filing the EFIR in most of the states. The local police stations can also be approached for the same purpose, for filing the complaints, such as the cyber crime cells has been there in order to register the complaint. Also the Ministry of the Home Affairs has launched the website for registering such kind of cases which are against the women and the even child, like child pornography sites are there. So anything related to that, there is one website that is launched by the Ministry of Affairs. So you can register the crimes there as well. Okay, so that's complete our chapter today. Any doubt? All the terms are clear. You can once again go through the terms. SFTP, that is secure file. There are two protocols, FTP, that is generally transmission of files. And if you work on the SFTP, that is the secure file transmission. Means your files will be sent in the encrypted format, SFTP. That is just a document, or you can a certification that will ensure that whatever the data you have being transmitted, that is on the encrypted way. You are ensuring the other party. Yeah. उसमें आपके keys punch हो जाती हैं, the data is original data is being replaced by some another keys, तो फिर वो decrypt code बाद में जाके होता है कि ये code आपका ये इस चीज के लिए change हुआ है, so you can easily change it. क्लियर है बच्चे चैप्टर? एक बार चैप्टर को गो थ्रू करो दोबारा से फ्रॉम स्टार्टिंग. वी स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम व्हाट इज साइबर क्राइम, देन व्हाट इज साइबर सेफ्टी, व्हाट आर द थ्रेट्स दैट आर फॉर द साइबर्स, आइडेंटिटी प्रोटेक्शन, कॉन्फिडेंशियलिटी ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन, ऑल द टॉपिक्स आर क्लियर, साइबर बुलिंग, स्टॉकिंग. Okay, let's look at the exercises if it's given. Bachche, page number is 1. So come on to the keywords. Cookies. What are cookies? A small text files on the computer for storing a piece of information that will observe the online activities or the habits or the behavior of a particular user. Private browsing, a type of browsing that will open in the incognito mode where the temporary sessions will be there. And cyber crime, that involves the crime using the electronic communications. Okay. What name is given to the malicious program that comes in disguise of a useful program? Trojan horse. Because Trojan horse is such a program which appears to be useful but actually cause damage to the system. Which of these is classed as a personal information? Date of birth, online nickname, gender, largest peak in your continent. Your date of birth. What software can you use to avoid getting viruses? Antivirus software, that is the C part. What is a computer virus? A program written to cause harm to a computer. A hardware fault which causes the data to be damaged. A fault with the CPU, which means the data is lost or damaged. Whether affecting the performance of your computer. Yes, that is the A option, correct. A program written to cause harm to a computer. Which software can you use to avoid getting virus? Yes, avoid getting. What is the most common way people's computer get infected by a virus? By receiving a VAX, by installing some new hardware, downloading email attachments, run or open an infected disk. Downloading email attachments. So that is most vulnerable. What purpose does the antivirus software serve? It deletes every file it suspects is infected. It stops people gaining unauthorized access. It infects the computer files and email attachments for viruses and removes any it finds. It changes the code of the malicious software. C part. It will suspect and it will remove it. Which of the following is not an example of cyber crimes? Stealing computer hardware, cyber bullying, cyber stalking, stealing someone's personal information. Stealing computer hardware is not under the cyber crime. What does a firewall do? Prevents unauthorized access to your computer, stops you installing the software, records everything you do on your system, runs checks every time to prevent the virus attacks. Yes, it will restrict you from installing or downloading the things from the internet. Okay, so this completes our chapter today. So learn the terms carefully. Next week the test is of the same chapter. On Wednesday, test of this chapter. Okay. Full chapter.